what is fake and the risk we have to take. Will we know?